For Betty Bye now.
I don't want to go to sleep. I don't want to go to sleep.
Now, now.
Mommy, can you tell us a story?
I want an adventure story.
All right. I'll tell you both a story, okay? But promise me you'll go right to sleep as soon as the story's over. Then, once upon a time, there was a brother and a sister who were smart and brave, lovely and lively, and they shared many wonderful adventures.
Hi, I'm Dobie. How are you? I'm Daisy's brother. We like adventures. Do you? Great! You like adventures too.
Wow! What a beautiful view from this place!
Butterflies and fairies play with flowers and the big tree with clouds above. Together to dance and sing. We're happy 'cause we haven't one single care. Let's go through the world together, sharing all its joy. And we love to hear stories our mommy loves to tell.
And it's blue.
I have a camera too. And it's a pink one.
We love taking photographs.
Let's take photos now.
We want to take photos of the most beautiful scenery in the world.
Beautiful! Beautiful!
Daisy, do you know where the most beautiful scenery in the world is?
I don't know.
When Daisy and I don't know how to solve a problem, who should we ask for help?
Magic Pen!
That's right, Magic Pen. Let's call him together.
Magic Pen, we need your help! Magic Pen, we need your help! Magic Pen, we need your help!
Hi, I'm Magic Pen. Nothing I don't know, and there's nothing I can't do. Hi, my name is Magic Pen. Glad to help. I'm Magic Pen. Daisy, Dobie, and Paris want to take photos of the most beautiful scenery. but they don't know where they can find such beautiful scenery. I know of three places that would be perfect for their photos. First, there's the tallest and prettiest windmill in Windmills Valley. Then there's the statue of Lady Rabbit in Rabbit Square. And then there's the beautiful rainbow on Rainbow Bridge. Please tell Daisy and Dobie. Windmills Valley. Rabbit Square. Rainbow Bridge. Repeat after me. Windmills Valley. Rabbit Square. Rainbow Bridge. Windmills Valley. Rabbit Square. Rainbow Bridge. Can you remember that? See you next time!
Magic Pen just told us about the three most beautiful places to take photos. Do you know where they are?
First, there's the tallest and prettiest windmill in Windmills Valley.
Then there's the statue of Lady Rabbit in Rabbit Square.
And then there's the beautiful rainbow on Rainbow Bridge.
Repeat after us. Windmills Valley. Rabbit Square. Rainbow Bridge. Windmills Valley. Rabbit Square. Rainbow Bridge.
First, we'll go to Windmills Valley and take some photos.
Then we can go to Rabbit Square and take photos of the big statue.
And finally, we'll go to Rainbow Bridge and see the beautiful rainbow.
Are you ready to take some photos?
Okay,
let's go. Sheep Lucky.
One, two, three. Say cheese. I want to take a photo with him.
did that.
Thank you very much.
Our pleasure.
Our pleasure.
We've been to Windmills Valley, and we've taken photos of the prettiest and tallest windmill.
So, where are we going next, everyone?
That's right, Rabbit Square. There's the most beautiful statue of Lady Rabbit in the square. Let's go there now and take some photos. So long, Lucky. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
You're the best photographers ever. Bye-bye.
Ah!
To take photos of the beautiful statue of Lady Rabbit.
Could you take a photo of me in my beautiful blue hat?
Yes, of course. Where do you want to take the photo?
I want to take it right here underneath this giant statue.
Okay. One, two, three. Cheese.
Aha!
to Windmills Valley and took some photos of the prettiest and tallest windmill.
And now we've just taken a photo of the big statue of Lady Rabbit in Rabbit Square.
Where should we go next to take more photos?
Rainbow Bridge!
That's right, Rainbow Bridge. We can take a photo of the very beautiful rainbow there.
Why don't we go there right now, Dobby?
Okay, let's go.
Let's go.
There are on Rainbow Bridge, okay?
Good idea!
Red, that's one.
Orange, that's two.
Yellow, that's three.
Green, that's four.
Cyan, that's five.
Violet! That's seven!
There are seven colors!
There are seven colors!
Let's take photos of the beautiful scenery.
Okay!
With Brother Tortoise. Let's slide down.
Okay.
Hello, Dizzy, Dobby, and Perut. Nice to see you. What are you guys doing here?
We are the happy photographers. Yeah. The rainbow here is very pretty, so we decided to take some photos of the lovely rainbow.
Should we take a souvenir photo of our friend Brother Tortoise as well?
Good idea.
Really? Thank you.
Are you ready?
I'm ready!
1, 2, 3, cheese!
Photographers managed to take photos of all the beautiful scenery, and their photos came out wonderful.
That's great! I love that story!
I want to be a happy photographer too!
Now let me ask you, children, do you remember what happened to Dobie and Daisy in today's big adventure?
Dobie and Daisy were the happy photographers. They wanted to take photos of the most beautiful scenery. They saw the prettiest and tallest windmill in Windmills Valley and took photos of it. Then they saw their friend Little Sheep Lucky and took photos of him too.
1, 2, 3 Then they met up with Monkey in Rabbit Square. Monkey's hat had blown away and it wound up on top of the statue of Lady Rabbit. They helped Monkey get his hat back.
And where did Dobie and Daisy take their last photos?
On Rainbow Bridge. They met Brother Tortoise there and took a souvenir picture for him. 1, 2, 3, cheese!
You're right, my dears. How clever you are. I'm impressed. Well, that's the story for today. Now it's time to go to sleep. Have anything to tell Mommy before going to sleep?
Good night, Mom!
Good night, Mom!
Good night.
Ready?
Yes.
Come on.
Let's go party!
在广阔的